And we are live.
Hi guys, so as you can see here, our favorite favorite lunchtime coach, Tom D, he seems to be praying to the CrossFit gods right here. Soon, the child's close, so we're really gonna get in touch with our yoga selves today. He's having a good time, I can tell. I posted a research article a while ago on Facebook, I know, imagine that, me using Facebook. But there's some I believe it's in the Arctic somewhere, I don't know where it is, some Nordic countries, in the cold. A lot of military people, like tribes people, they would sleep in this position because it would keep them warm for one, but also it's good for your posture, okay? So you can see from here on the side, his feet are out straight. He's working on that extension of the ankle, so when we get into that triple extension on our clean, or snatch, whatever, this is gonna help with that. But also we're gonna see some big stretch in the back. We're gonna turn this into a partner stretch to make it a little more fun. So what I'm gonna do, place my hands right above this tush, all right? And then I'm gonna push him down. We're gonna do that contract, relax. So he's gonna try to raise his hips up against me, push up against me. One, two, three, four, five, and he's gonna drop. I'm gonna push him a little bit deeper. Now you can just see I'm just resting on him. He's a big, strong guy, big, strong, burly guy. The goal is I'm trying to put his butt close to his ankles. You don't want to see your ankles falling out to the side, so you're going to try to keep your knees and your ankles together. Push up again. One, two, three, four, five. I know it's a little provocative, but you're going to have some fun with it. And then you're going to push them a little bit lower, keeping your shoulders nice and tight. All right? We're going to do that for 6 times after our workout. It should help us recover from all our kettlebell swings and everything. That's really hip dominant in this workout. Love your workouts. See you tomorrow.